With the fall of the Berlin Wall in 1989, Germany became unified, but not entirely united.
For 28 years, we Germans have been longing for this day. We now are the happiest people on earth.
Germany was divided by the victorious powers after World War II. The Western Democratic Zones were merged into the Federal Republic of Germany. The Eastern German Democratic Republic remained under Soviet dictatorship. Under its communist regime, residents faced social and economic restrictions. The West, meanwhile, rebuilt its economy so fast it was labeled the Wirtschaftswunder, or the economic miracle. Trying to stop an exodus of millions of people into West Germany, the GDR leadership built a wall in 1961. In the nearly three decades that followed, at least 140 people died trying to cross the border. With increasingly frustrated East Germans demanding freedom and reforms, the GDR started to lose its grip on power. And on November the 9th, 1989, the wall finally fell. Less than a year later, German reunification became official. This is what's left of the Iron Curtain here in Berlin, but other divisions still remain. Despite investments worth $2 trillion, East Germany's economy is still lagging behind the West. Unemployment is higher and wages are lower. The dissatisfaction has become fertile ground for Germany's far right. The extreme right-wing AfD party saw its best results there in this year's national elections.
We are dealing with people who are partially socialized by dictatorship in such a way that they have not reached democracy, even after 30 years.
Outgoing Chancellor Angela Merkel, herself an East German, has helped turn the country from the early 90s sick man of Europe to the EU's strongest nation today. But it will be upon the new government to continue that progress and build a truly reunified country. Sibel, Karkus, TRT World, Berlin.